mods can change all weapon damages to be the mod damage type. If the damage resistance is immune to that type of damage, you can reduce it even no damage from that weapon. Ooh, okay, good, good to know. So you just want to have all different types. Okay. Collect body parts. Alright. Let's get it.
Ever owned.
From Bel Air.
Something tells me this is definitely Bel Air.
Is that a map? Okay. Ooh, this is, okay, got it.
70 Alpine Drive. I can cut through this place, nab some bits and bobs, and roll out the other side to Emma's place. Ah, breaker missing. Have a nose around in here.
See if there's anything else. This shit's kind of good looking, too.
Oh, but it's the bollock climbing over that. Safer through this mansion and find the back gate.
Yep.
Hold your hoses. Is that a breaker I see?
Adhesive. Metal parts. What's the breaker?
Just a ticket.
Wire. Let's get all these scraps. Oh, I pick it up. It's already full. Good, good, good. Alrighty. Put this motherfucker in there, huh?
Job's a good one. Roll with the punches.
Skills. Let's see, skills. Card ability. LB to evade and stamina. Can modify it. Okay, cool. Drop that. Cool.
This is my granddad used to say.
Oh. So its left stick is dodge? Okay. Getting through it, getting through it. Just in case. Can I? It's a workbench, but I can't do anything with it. Okay, fuck it. Alright, we're going. Just popped us out here.
It's Bel Air. Of course it's locked.
Course.
Yo, anybody home?
Oh, bad juju.
Go to buying this bitch. Full energy. Around anything? I see anything? No. Safe anywhere? He's dead.
Magnetic locks. Fancy or foolery? Yoo-hoo! I'm not a zombie. Experiment concludes that maglocks are foolery.
Fucker up.
Well, that's one less neighbor at book club this month. The house key card.
People just gone shelling there? Kill your bitch ass. So, interesting. I like the feel of this. It feels good. This feels good, you know? That was all that was in there.
Just nip through, out the guarding.
Slay out loud. Supports voice commands through Alexa game control. Get attract them by saying, "Hey, you over here?" Oh shit. Okay.
Gate.
Yo.
And Emma should be on the same street.
All my weapons are fucking breaking. Jesus. Let's look around and search for clues, huh? Because that was there. Some object vehicles have alarms on them. So be careful. Okay.
I love you, Mrs. Pipe Wrench, but Madam Sword's looking mighty fine.
Fuck it.
How about ya? Oh, God. My head.
Bitch. I don't like how it's the less. The fuck out of here. fuck out of here. So that's why I gave him the fucking sword. Okay. So, I mean, hell, why not, dude? Give me this fucking sword. This sword's sick as fuck. But inventory. Fucking ticket.
Oh, this is too hot for me.
Dude had Trin in the weight room. It's pretty solid. Yeah, fuck it. Let's get it.
Present for me.
I'm finally getting better weapons though, so that's good. So weird, it's like card system. Okay, so that's my starting. Oh, okay. I see now, I see.
Get to Emma's help there.
There's just an axe in the sauna.
Fuck off.
That arm off. Stamina's kind of shit. Let me go the other way. Check this out. This game is beautiful though, I ain't gonna lie.
Straight out the garden gate.
This game is beautiful. You can break shit. Pretty sick. Interesting vibes, interesting vibes. Okay.
Bloody hell.
Around and shit for shit. What do you mean if I didn't loot, feel me? I'm all very fucking. This game is pretty. That's a full circle. dead. Just collecting as many medkits as possible in case I get fucking overran and shit. Let's see here. Why is the server offline? Whatever.
Burning up. Definite duvet day.
Door's locked. Fuck that dude up right there. That looked goofy. That looked goofy as shit, but the hell am I doing? Just getting fucking pool cues, like fuck. Oh, is this where I was at? Oh, it was. Okay, cool. I'll use the pool cues, what the fuck?
I remember a time when you could just leave the front door open.
Find the back gate code. Fuck. The big ass area too.
Oh, get to Emma's. Help there. Even I know electricity and water ain't a good mix.
Oh, it auto picks on too. Cool. Someone tells me I have to do that. Ooh, fuck. Don't do that.
Socks are tingling.
Clues.
Boom. Hey, this is a nice kitchen.
Nice kitchen. Get the fuck over there. see here. Next thing. Fucking break my fucking shit if I keep using it like that. That's blocked off. Good, good. What just happened? Okay. Just in case.
Who's out there?
Jacob, bruv. From the crash.
Oh, okay. Come in.
Come in before I collapse. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go.
Oh, mama. I feel like shit.
That's huge.
Just get it all.
Get in. It's crazies everywhere. It's a miracle you didn't get bit. Ew, is that?
Had a bit of a man at the office, darling.
Muerto, crudo. Get away from this house, you fool.
Ray, what are you devil doing? Give me the gun.
No! You have bitten. You will turn. Eat us, I know. I've seen it now. Get away!
Freya, they were at the crash. I invited them. Just give me the...
No! I will not have this devil in my house!
Your house! You may have snuck your whole family in the moment I was gone, but this is still my home!
You abandoned me!
Well, I'm back now, and you are still my housekeeper, so give me the bloody... Gun!
Here. We're all happy now. Why is the gin in? And cranberry.
Emma, we've got a problem. Our friend here has been bitten.
So? What the bloody hell does that mean?
It means we'll turn into a beast. We must kill them.
This is not a fucking movie. I'm not killing them.
It's definitely not in my job description.
Oh,
God. Are they turning? Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
Shoot them!
Time for the shit. I ain't really got time for the shit, so I say. Okay. Tell the tone, hit my line, get a grip. Tell them D-Wall gon' shine in this.